What's up, everybody? It's Joe here, and welcome back to some more Horizon Zero Dawn. This is probably going to be the final video for it, but what's what we got? We got the Shield Weaver armor. Also, let's see something real quick. I can't still be at 84% for my trophies. There's no way. 90%. Nice. Right, 90%. All right. I'll go to the mission, and I'll see you there. Press the pad. I can't believe I got the freaking armor.
Aloy. What brings you to Meridian?
A threat. Helas commands a legion of fanatics called the Eclipse. They will attack soon from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them, god, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades. And it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the city guard fortify the western ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy, allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
Such a blameless maraud. Where are thou, blameless maraud?
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival.
Ah, Aloy.
Preparations are underway on the rigid defenses and at the Spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came for Meridian, others for shards. But many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
You have time, you have to kill Hades, and I have stool.
I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
I'm gonna go talk to everyone, which you guys don't really need to see. And, yeah. Then we'll go sleep. Tap my hand down, Evan. I'm assuming number one is sleeping. I'm assuming.
Roland's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished? could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you? How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says!
Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
We're about to find out.
The vanguard. Send reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
Let Shadow enfold you!
Should have fought me in the Sun Ring then.
A gift from the Shadow.
Why do you fight?
Wait till now when there's five guys around me with guns. Let me plug this. In.
Bridge
can't take much more of this. It's giving way!
What are you before the terror of the sun?
The one who will take you down!
I am chosen! You came from nothing!
Wait for him to come. Shoot. Oh, that's
you will die on nothing!
Can't stop me! I'm gonna run him back.
A savage cannot understand destiny!
He's dead.
Impossible! I am chosen! This was not meant to be.
Hades only chose you because you're a fool. A sadistic butcher too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that!
Tap it.
Can't carry more.
Ever just run over here? Ever. Triangle.
Where do you need me?
Okay, ever just run. You aim ever. Wait, triangle. Aim, and then hold the bar right. Okay, there we go.
Again. Incoming. Gotta drop it and move.
South. What's the south? Oh god, aim. Power it up all the way.
It's taking a shot at me.
All the way.
Gotta get to the platform.
coming up. I don't know what's on my right side, but you guys need to protect me right now. Cause I'm busy dealing with this big old guy. Which, by the way, is pretty good. This isn't bad at all. This armor is protecting me so much. Now what do I do? I don't even need anything. Did you see that, Everett? West. Alright, Everett. Here they come. Everett. Yep. Here we go.
Raise arms again! West!
Everett. Triangle.
Thank you.
Oh god, this is the one bird.
Aloy!
Tab?
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
Final battle, maybe. I don't know. We'll find out.
Aloy, go! We'll draw them.
Put my hand back.
Now you face the true sun, Shadow Demons.
I'm trying to go. There's so much fire. Put my hand down again. Look at all this, everyone. They destroyed us. Put my hand down again. Oh, yes. Triangle.
Again. I found this.
Again. Put my hand down. Alright, tap my hand down. My hands are too cold for this, Evan.
It's begun. Hades is transmitting.
Nemesis has started the signal. It must have gotten through the defenses. Venora. Aaron's Vanguard. I have to get up there.
What do you mean, Aaron's Vanguard? What about Aaron? I don't care about his people. Aaron, don't die. Oh god, I almost just fell. Tap my hand down.
Gotta keep going. Keep pushing. Knew this wouldn't be easy. So no holding back.
His armor's pretty good, but like, I get carried away. Like, I'm just like, oh, I'm not gonna take any damage, and then I died, actually. Like, I actually died with this armor, because I blew myself up. And when we died because the machine that was there, it was too close to us. And when we exploded with it. Do I want to go down there?
They're alive.
Aloy! It's Aloy! Well, you can see that. We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We were about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
Hold try,
I should stock up. Last chance.
Oh, hold try. Hold try. Tab it. Hold it again. Tab it. Hold it. Hold it. Tab it. Okay. You ready, Ever? What? You just said hold on. Alright guys, bear with me, I'm probably gonna fail maybe once. And if I do, I might have to stop recording for a minute.
Arrival of Entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission. Contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of entity has been accounted for.
Lift it up. Move them all up. Okay. Hold top left.
Got Dispatcher sighted.
Careful! New machines join the hunt! All of you, focus on the new machines!
Oh my god. I was down here. Down.
Prioritize entity.
Careful, Aloy. Another attacker.
Okay.
Full top left.
In reinforcements.
Take them out first.
Hold on, that. Sit down to that. We have 6 minutes. I don't have any more fire. Whatever, don't.
They are slain. Our arrows were true.
go down. What's up? Let's have my hand down. Ready? Okay, here we go.
Execute.
The Deathbringer seeks you alone.
It'll take more than you to stop me.
Hold it. Press down. Press down. Press down. Press it in. Down. Press down. Press down. Press down. Press down. In. Press down. Stop my hand down. Pull it up. Hold up. Hand. I'm running. Pull it in. Pull it. Put it up. Back left. Turn right hand to right.
With the time I've got left, I can do this.
Push down, but I don't know. Okay. Push down. Okay, okay. Dead guys, come on, help me. Put my hand down.
Going for you.
Go up.
I can't back down now.
No. Oh, he's here, he's here. Put my hand down. Oh, perfect. We have 2 minutes, we can do this.
Enough to get the machines back. My way's clear.
It's down!
Tie my hand.
Time to do what you came for, Aloy.
Where are you, big fella? Everybody ready?
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query. What did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable, even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Friend, remember me. We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
Alright guys, sorry about that. My teacher actually came, so I had to stop recording for a minute. But anyway, we finished the game. We're all done now. I have the Platinum Trophy. I will show you, but, yeah, I would press the on button for the remote. Hold on, guys. Go down. Down. To the right. Right. And then if you look... Hold on, press X. There we go. All trophies obtained, we got the Platinum Trophy. And yeah, basically I'm done with this game for now. I have nothing left to do. Nothing that I want to do. So I'm gonna wait for maybe some DLC. We'll see what happens with this game, but we still have Tom Clancy and Mass Effect to finish. So that's it for today. If you have enjoyed it, please drop a like and subscribe if you have not already. I'll see you next time, but until then, stay locked and loaded.